No, no, no. Danny? Who said it first?
She did.
Women approach that phrase with a tactical strategy normally reserved for an anti-terrorist strike team. This was no accident. That was an ambush. This was definitely
a disaster.
Is it that bad to be the first one to say it?
Yes, it is. And whoever says I love you first
cares more.
Let's just go to his place, move your stuff out, start a new life in another state, disappear.
So, tell me.
Tell you what?
About last night. I meet this girl,
cute, tight.
Model type?
No, I'm not hanging around with them anorexic girls no more. They're like a 10-speed bike with daddy issues.
So this Bernie's got a pair. It's ladies' night. I'm down.
She gets drunk, I get drunk, so we go back to my place.
He gets too drunk.
Shame on you.
Dude, it's not my fault the man downstairs couldn't keep it together.
So I'm down there, and it is the
best
ever.
Paid attention to detail.
I'm talking dirty.
Took pride in her work.
I am like an EMT crew reviving a car crash victim.
Okay, you my flower.
Where's Joan?
She says she's gonna meet us here.
Where's Bernie?
He said he's gonna meet us here. Right.
I feel like a lady. We got him.
Get it.
You gotta
start.
Girl, you look good.
Nice.
You look real good.
Nice.
The food looks really good. Hey, girl, listen to me. The food is vile. You hear me? Do not swallow the food. Wait till she not looking, spit it in the bag. Get low. Do it fast, because the food eat through the bag, she'll smell it. You and y'all. I try to tell you.
Wait, wait.
Trying to stretch or something?
This isn't just sex, right?
Well, this is technically sex, babe. Yes.
I know, but we mean something to each other, right?
Yeah. What? Like, yes.
Am I your girlfriend?
Oh, damn! That's my ear! Yes, girl, you're my girlfriend.
Really?
Yes.